Ladies and gentlemen, we will now start to welcome our guests onto the pitch today. Please, first of all, welcome former managers and players. Graham Turner. Dave Jones. Ron Flowers. Derek Parkin. Phil Parks. Adi Akinbaye. Shea Ovignana. Jody Wolf. Jody Craddock. Robbie Dennison. Andy Dutch. And Andy Thompson. Ladies and gentlemen, today we remember and celebrate the life of one of Wolverhampton's most famous sons. RAF pilot, businessman, philanthropist, but probably most of all, Wolves supporter. In his 91 years, he did immeasurable good for our nation, our city and our club. Joined by his family, friends and colleagues today, we pay tribute and a minute's applause whilst the upper tier of the steeple stand hold aloft their cards, proudly displaying the name of the man we all loved and knew as Sir Jack. Ladies and gentlemen, today we remember and celebrate the life of one of Wolverhampton's most famous sons. RAF pilot, businessman, philanthropist, but probably most of all, Wolves supporter. In his 91 years, he did immeasurable good for our nation, our city and our club. Joined by his family, friends and colleagues today, we pay tribute and a minute's applause whilst the upper tier of the steeple stand hold aloft their cards, proudly displaying the name of the man we all loved and knew as Sir Jack. welcome our guests onto the pitch today. Please first of all welcome four managers and players. Graham Turner. Dave Jones. Rod Flowers. Derek Parkin. Phil Parks. Eddie Akinbaye. Shea Ovignana. Jody Wolf. Jody Craddock. Robbie Dennison. Andy Dutch. And Andy Thompson. Ladies and gentlemen, we now bring onto the pitch Sir Jack Hayward. Please be welcome. Jonathan Hayward, Patty Bloom, Amy Clough and Michael Clough.